No more games. You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing. Which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Want to see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Because I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Walmart. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Bring it. No holding back.
Get him!
Now. Let's do this.
This one's for you!
Enough.
And we're safe.
What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Give me a sec! And here comes the ladder! Well, what did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Get ready.
Get him!
Let's do this. Get ready. You're mine.
Get him! One more shot! Huh, that's weird. Used to be a way through here. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment. You sure you want to fight? Hey! This one's for you!
That's it. Going in.
Looks like a dead end.
Try to stay behind me.
That way, I can cover your back.
Let's finish this. Brace yourself.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.